Hi, I'm Jacqueline, one of the co-founders of Open Farm. My little guy Duncan is a big fan of every flavor of our dried dog food, so he was pretty excited to help me today as a taste tester. When we rescued Duncan at 7 years old, he was in bad shape. He was extremely underweight and was missing fur on much of his body. He started eating our turkey and chicken recipe and he completely transformed. Our recipes are rooted in simple, clean ingredients. We combine humanely sourced, antibiotic-free meats and wild-caught fish with locally grown fruits and veggies and natural superfoods. We have 5 recipes with a wide range of proteins, including turkey and chicken, pasture-raised lamb, farmer's table pork, catch-of-the-season whitefish, or wild-caught salmon. Premium nutrition starts with the best, cleanest ingredients we can possibly find. Our high-meat, low-carbohydrate diets include humanely raised proteins from farms that share our commitment to animal welfare, sustainability, and exceptional quality. 100% of our farms meet strict animal welfare standards and are audited and certified by Certified Humane or Global Animal Partnership. Our wild-caught fish is always sourced in accordance with Oceanwise Seafood Sustainability Standards. Every recipe also includes nutrient-rich fruits and veggies, along with natural superfoods like pumpkin, coconut oil, and turmeric. On top of all that, you can trace every single ingredient in every bag back to the source on the transparency page right here at openfarmpet.com. To feed our dry food, start by reviewing the feeding guidelines on the side of the bag to see what quantity is recommended for your pet. Then just scoop and serve. Our recipes are rotational, which means you can switch between our proteins without transitioning, which I really recommend to help prevent your pet from developing allergies or sensitivities. And for dogs with specific dietary needs, we haven't forgotten about you. We offer many solutions, including single protein, potato-free, and poultry-free options. Duncan would say thanks for watching, but he's a little bit busy right now.